There are three light switches on the wall, one of which activates the lamp in the classroom directly above us, which we obviously can't see from here. If you're only allowed to check up there once, how can you determine which switch activates the lamp?
What I would do is flip the first switch, then wait 10 minutes. Then I'd turn it off and flip the second switch.